Welcome to the Windows Club. If Google Chrome is freezing or crashing on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to go to solution number one and copy this path. Right click and copy. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Paste the path here and hit enter. This will open the user data folder. Scroll down to the local state file, right click on it and select delete. The next solution will be to rename the default folder. Go to the same folder, scroll to the default file, right click on it and select this option to rename. Now change the name to default.old and then hit enter to rename the file. The next solution will be to disable problematic extensions. Go to Google Chrome, click on these three dots at the top right corner, select settings, go to the extensions tab on the list on the left hand side. You'll find the extensions here. Disable the problematic ones, especially Adobe Flash Player, Shockwave, and any other video related extension which will trigger these extensions. The last solution is to reset Google Chrome. Go to the settings window once again, go to reset and clean up, find this option to restore settings to the original default and click on reset settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.